Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to track an Android device like an iPhone. Find my iPhone. That feature is available for Android, so it's available for any Android device. You can download an application which is pure Android Google app. You can download it and you can track anybody's Android phone if it is lost. So to do that, we're going to go and search for Find My Device. So I already downloaded it. It is right here, as you can see it here. But I'm going to show you how to get it from Google Play Store. So let's go. Okay, let's go. Alright guys, so all you have to do is just go to Google Play Store. So I'm going to go to my Google Play Store here. I'm going to type in Find My Device, which is A. So when I typed in, the first thing that came out is Find My Phone. Let's select that anyway. And you can see that here it says Find My Device. It comes up. And me, I'm going to update it because it says a new update is available. So this is a pure Google application for all Android device. So I'm gonna go update. Okay, now that my app is updated, now I'm gonna go ahead and open it up. And when I open it up, you're gonna see that I have a device registered with my account. So I have an Android phone, another Galaxy S22 Ultra, and you can always add a device. So to add a device, your friend's device, your family, loved one's device, you can add it here in case they lose their Android phone, so you can track it. And as you can see here, it says use the Find My Device network, locate your devices and help others locate theirs. And then when you go here, when you go to your account, you can go to Find My Device settings, and you can see you can use either the application or you can use a web browser. So the web browser will be, you're going to have to put in, you go to Google and this is opens up. So you can find your device using a web browser. So all you have to do is just sign it into your account. And also you must register your friend's phone in your account in order to be able to be found. Okay guys, so to add a device, you must go to your account and from here, you can go to Find My, you can require sign in, or you can add your friend's account, or you can sign in as a guest, right? You can do that as well. Simply enter your email address and then of your friends, the email address that's associated to their device, to their Android device. So that's the Google email address, because if you have an Android phone, you have a Google account, you have a Google email address, then you put that email address in this device that you're using to find your friend's Android phone, and then you can find the device. But right now, this is what I got in my account, and now as you can see, Find My Device is enabled. So I'm gonna go ahead and find my phone, and I showed you, you can either use the app or use the web browser, right? You can use the web browser to find it. But right now, since I got the app installed, I'm going to go ahead and use the application. And from here, I'm going to find this device. So my Galaxy S22 Ultra, I can't find it. I don't know where this device is. So I'm going to go ahead and click on it. And if you had your friend's device in this device that you use to find their iPhone, then it should show in this list right here. But right now, I only have one device registered in this application. The Galaxy S21 Plus is the one I'm using right now, so this is my device, and S22 is the one that I lost. So I'm gonna go ahead and find it. When I click on it, it tells me exactly where the device is. So it is located in here, so I left it at work, right? So I must go back at work and find the device. At least I know where the device is located. And here you have multiple options, right? Multiple options, so you can do security device, and from here you can erase all your data. If your phone doesn't have any password or any fingerprint scanner, you can erase all the data that's on that phone. But right now I'm not gonna do that because I know that my phone has a password and also it has a fingerprint scanner, right? So then right now I'm gonna go ahead and play sound. Now I go to where I'm supposed to find my device. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and hit play sound. And as you can see, guys, you can hear it. My device is ringing right now. So I'm on the job site, so I have to go and find that device. I don't know exactly where it is, but as I'm getting closer, I can see, I can hear it, right? So let's go back this way. Let's go back this way. And guys, as you can see, this is my device. I can see it right here. So I'm gonna pick it up. And this is my phone, right? So I found my device, guys, right here. And this, it says sound stopped because I found it. So I got my device in my hands right now. So this is how, what you do to find your device. It is very simple method, right? It is super easy. All you have to do is just go to Google Play Store and download Find My Device application. So this is how you find my device, guys. It is very simple. So if you have two Android phones, if you have an Android phone, you must install this. So if you install it, you'll be able to find your Android by using your friend's phone. All right, so keep in mind that both devices must have the application installed. So to be secure, if you have an Android phone, download this application right now and leave it on your device. And if you lose it, you can use your friend's Android phone, download that application, sign it onto their device, and you can find your phone anywhere in the world. Right, guys? So that's how you do this. It's very simple. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and smash the notification bell for more videos. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.